ghost ship. Like, this may have been just a one and done for me. I don't know if I've ever revisited.
I want to say, let's see, this was a 2002. It's been since then.
I love this Happily Ever After Disney start. Like, what is this?
It's got, like, the same font as Wedding Singer.
It does have the same font as Wedding Singer. And looks like modern-day Titanic, but happy.
Yeah. I don't remember shit about this movie except for this opening intro, or this scene.
When you were queuing this up, it started at the very intro. This is like 2 minutes in, but this is the first scene. And like, I heard that music and I'm like, either you're watching a Disney movie or that's fucking ghost shit.
Both.
Oh, man. One string to kill them all.
One string to bind them.
And like, that had a little bit of a Hellraiser vibe to it, didn't it?
A little bit.
That is one firm-ass wire. That is a high-speed, taut
this
wire.
Would happen. This is real. There was a cameraman filming this. This is real life. Man, that would suck. Obviously.
Jeez. Oh my god.
Why'd that guy's pants fall down?
I don't know. I don't know why he had to get all naked first, but you know.
Was he partying without the pants? Let's figure that out first.
Wouldn't you? I mean, this is a fucking party, man.
It's a cruise.
Like, what is it? Step Brothers. This is the fucking
cast. How did that arm go up and then down? Was he what?
Why is everyone not cut at the same spot? Like, why is everyone
cut? That girl
cut?
Is so lucky. She is so short. Or, true. I guess, a child.
Like, that, it doesn't make sense. Some people were cut in the head, in the kneecaps. It's the one wire.